Concern just happened since you started streaming. Major court out of King of Pillars and Bad Words and nearly a date to 15,000 people. Mary is accusing fake arrest and raping. The court is threatening to mute your area, and there's an earthquake going across the majority of California. So you need to stay safe.
And this is BBC News. We have a report coming in from the United States of America. The popular YouTube streamer Paul DeNino, otherwise known as Ice Poseidon, died early today at 3:42 a.m. when his car crashed, killing 5 people and himself. Police have not yet released an official statement, however, it is speculated that intoxication was involved. Thank you to CNN for the.